Good morning. You're watching FloorDaily.net, and I'm Kemp Harr. We're in Dalton, Georgia, at the Kaleen World Headquarters, and I'm with Blake Dennard, the Senior Vice President. Blake, how you doing?
I'm doing great, Kemp. Welcome.
It's good to be with you. We're in Dalton because there was really no Season 1 show this year, and we'll talk about Kaleen's new products. And those of you wondering, we don't have masks on right now. We wore them here, and with all respect to protecting everybody, but took them off so that you could hear us talk. Blake, let me first ask, if you don't mind, a little background on Kaleen. Started in the rug business, well known in the rug business, and about 6 years ago you got in the broadloom business. And up to this point, everything made in India, everything made out of wool, everything handmade, but you got some new news for us on that, right?
Yeah. We started out, of course, in 2015 in our broadloom division. And that started with 11 products at surfaces back 6 years ago, and that has just exploded to last year. We came out with our Pure Life division. This year we're dipping our toe into the machine-made business, which is brand new for us. We've always been handmade. We're still, for the most part, 99%, 100% wool. But now we're gonna play around in the machine made business a little bit.
All right, let's get into the products in just a second. Tell us, how is business?
Well, yeah, we ended up eking out a nice little increase in 2020. Of course, those months, March, April, May, were very, very difficult, like everybody else saw. But the end of the third quarter and the fourth quarter really turned out to be a great finish for the year, and we were able to get an increase. So that was nice to see.
One of the things, I guess, that's your secret sauce is that everything is wool, like we said. Everything is gorgeous as far as aesthetic standpoint. And yet you're able to bring this to market for a competitive price. I mean, obviously, three or four times the normal price of a tufted synthetic carpet. But you're still able to bring these to marketplace for an affordable price, right?
Yeah, that was really our goal when we started. You know, for so many years, the wool handmade business was $100 yard cost, $150 yard cost. And we wanted to get those prices down in wholesale wise in that $20, $30, $40 range where we're competing with the high-end synthetic mills out there. That's a very common price point out there for some of our high-end synthetic manufacturers. So what that does, that really opens up the market quite a bit. You know, there's very, very few customers that can afford a $100 yard wholesale product. But when you get it down into that 30, now that market really opens up for that product. And it's allowed us to really drive some things and some cost effectiveness through driving volume.
Yeah. Now, one of your specialties, and I know it's not a lot of area, but one of your specialties are stair runners, right?
Oh, yeah, we do, especially in the Northeast. We do a tremendous stair runner business, especially with our flat weaves, those lineal patterns, the herringbone patterns, those stair runners in the Northeast especially, as I said, really it's a big, big business for us. So, yeah, that we focus on creating a new flat weave. It's always from the mindset of how is this going to work on a stair runner.
Now, your route to market, you sell through specialty retail mostly?
Mostly, yeah. We, CCA is one of our big, big partners out there. The IDGs, the Carpet Ones, Flooring Americas, and Pro Sources. But those type to the trade stores, we do tremendous with. Regular retail, Carpet One's a great partner for us. Just a regular floor covering retail. When we got those price points down into those lower 30s, 40s, really it can hit in a retail price point. So that's worked real well for us.
Okay, talk a little bit about this shift then to some of this machine made you're doing this year.
Yeah, so that's new for us. So it required us purchasing a lot of new equipment over in India. It's allowed us to get into some new products that we've never gotten into, some patterns. You know, when you're working with a loom product, everything pretty much has to be straight or diagonal. This allows us to do some bows and some bends, some things that we weren't able to do in the past. So it really opens up the marketplace for us. And it, again, is a completely new division for us. We're calling it Hook and Beam by Kaleen. All machine-made product. And one thing that's kind of unique, as we do it with Pure Life too, we're not duplicating product from division to division to division. So many times out there, you'll take the same product, put a different label on it, and sell it in four or five different divisions. We don't do that at all. Everything in Kaleen Broadloom is unique, Pure Life is unique, and now Hook and Beam, totally unique product.
And you're able to do this wide width. Now, talk about you said there's three different types of machinery you're using?
Yeah, we're using a circular knit machine, which is actually a hosiery machine that we've blown up on steroids and are making 13-2 wide carpet on that. We're also using Wilton loom products. That's a new loom for us over there, and it allows instead of those Wiltons, a lot of times are really pulled down and petite points. This is more of a robust, a lot of apparent value Wilton that we're able to achieve with those. And then we've got a Jacara loom that we've been working with. The Wilton and the Jacara, we do 15 wide, and the circular net 13-2.
Okay. One of the things about Jacara is it's a slow-moving loom, which raises the price, right?
Exactly. So. Well, it does, but, you know, acquiring enough of those, it allows us to put it out there at a value price point.
And so tell us a little bit about styling. What kind of styling trends are you seeing? And because you got to know that to be able to move your product designs to that.
Yeah, exactly. So the trellises are still big. The ivies, that's still big. But we're working more into some transitional, more organic-type patterns, some even contemporary in some things that we have in the new line. There's become more and more demand for that transitional to contemporary look in the wide width wall-to-wall arena. So we've done several of those in the new line.
So we're standing in front of a new display here that's for your machine made hook and beam. And I remember last year you had your Pure Life display, mm-hmm. and then you had that original display we talked about several years ago. If a dealer doesn't want to put in three displays, how are you working that out?
Well, we have dealers, if they don't want that, we have 13 by 18s that they go to. But our mainstay, especially in the retail market, are these displays. It houses so much product. Our Kaleen display now, I think, has 70 products on it. The Pure Life display has about 36 products on it, and new hook and beam will have 35 products on it. So that's teamed up on cards where we have a better best sometimes, or two patterns with shared color lines. So the hook and beam, we're down to 24 cards, but there's 35 products in that line.
All right. So remind us one more time, Pure Life. I mean, that's all natural. Even the binder, everything is natural.
Everything's 100% natural in that product, from the yarn being 100% wool to the Gotch dyed method that we use is all natural dyes. The backing is an all natural cotton jute backing, and the latex is an 100% all natural latex. So many times when we get in the green arena, we have some manufacturers that may fudge a little bit. We really went overboard. We went 100% all natural start to finish in that product line, and it really is taking off. We've seen a lot of good turn on the retail side once those samples have hit the street and getting good return.
So if you want your kids climbing around on natural product, this is the one, right?
That's the selling point. You know, Mrs. Consumer, a lot of times, she may not want those synthetics, those dyes, those chemicals that we've got in some of our products. It's a natural part of the carpet industry. But we wanted to give an alternative that consumer could find something that's 100, truly is 100% all natural.
All right, so you have some news for us to share with the audience about how things are going this year, right?
Yeah, off to a bang start 2021. The struggle is not sales, Kemp. The struggle is the supply side, from getting carpet out in the quantities we need to get it out to fulfill the demand we see right now, to all the way to the containers. We see a big shortage of containers out there, and that's really the biggest struggle we got. Where we used to get product to port and get it on a container within a week, now it's taking 2, 3, 4 weeks at times. So really the supply side is where our struggle is. It's not sales. Our products are selling and turning, and we're doing all we can on our end to solve those issues so we don't have long-term issues with the supply.
Well, that's good to hear. I appreciate you sharing with us what's going on with you guys new this year. Again, been talking to Blake Dennard, the Senior Vice President at Kaleen, and you've been watching Kemp Harr and FloorDaily.net.